Abby, I'm at Zapakna's temple. Trinity was waiting for me. They stole the crab to lead me into an ambush.
My god, are you okay?
I'm fine, and the crab is back where it belongs.
Oh, that's such a relief. Thank you. Let's hope you returned it in time.
Tell Jonah I'm on my way back. All full up. Can't carry anymore. This describes something nearby. I swim with a turtle, seen only by those who let fear fall away. Did you say someone's missing?
Yes, Isabella. Another member of the field study. I checked on her after the first tremors this morning, but her tent was empty.
You should ask Manu. He probably told her where to find El Dorado.
This is serious. We had a fight last night. A bad one.
I'm sorry, Guillermo. I didn't realize. Please, continue.
You had a fight? I don't mean to pry, but...
It's all right. We've been very close friends for almost a year, and I think both of us would like there to be more, but neither of us has broached the subject. Isa and Sarah, they often don't get along. Sorry, Sarah, but it's true. Because Sarah insists on her team being very down to earth, while Isa has a passion for folkloric tales of hidden temples. I often get caught in the middle.
Those stories always come from somewhere. Even if most of it is made up, there'll be some kernel of truth to it.
That's Isa's viewpoint, too. Anyway, there's an old blind man who lives here named Manu who's full of these kinds of stories. He convinced her there's a secret crypt hidden around here, and last night she asked me to come with her and find it. I refused, and we got into the old fight. It ended with her calling me a hidebound coward and me calling her a foolish child.
So she ran off?
Yes. To, as she put it, prove all you naysayers wrong. This morning I heard rumors that she vandalized the cemetery last night. That's when I started looking for her. When I found her missing with no one knowing anything, I started to worry. What if she went looking for the crypt and something happened? I could never forgive myself.
All right. You stay here, so if there's news or she comes back, you'll know about it. I'll go looking for Isabella, starting with the cemetery.
You'd do that?
To be honest, I'm as curious about that crypt as she is.
You're overreacting.
Are you kidding?
She wasted enough of my time, Guillermo. I know you're soft on her.
It's not about that. It's about the safety of all of us.
You want to make a deal?
How do you do?
I'm sure I can help you.
I don't have enough space for that.
That's a good deal for both of us.
Good deal.
I'm sure you will be satisfied. Come back soon, miss.
Hey, gracias por darme la fortaleza para superar mi adicción.
Tenga más cuidado.
Seems like every few years, God throws a disaster this way.
I can see that the earthquake caused a lot of damage. Impossible. I can't carry anymore. All full up. Can't carry anymore. Full up. God.
So Abby tells me the whole thing was a setup?
Yes. When I returned the crab, Trinity had a trap waiting for me.
I guess that's some kind of compliment. They trusted you to bring it back.
Thank you so much, Lara. Now that the crab is back in its rightful place, the ash is gone and the tremors have stopped.
I'm not sure I can take credit for all of that.
Either way, it never hurts to keep the gods happy.
When good things come into your life, you've got to celebrate them.
Thank you.
llegar a la olla,
¿es
hombre?
¿Es que hay suficiente para todos?
Es en serio, estos planos no tienen sentido.
¿Qué te refieres?
Yo los veo perfectos. Miren aquí, medimos la librería y en realidad tiene 4 metros más de largo.
Siembres en mí el más grande amor por Jesús.
Calling me a witch. Imagine.
I'm sorry?
I'm a herbalist. A shamefully unrecognized branch of medical science. And that child's grandmother was a dowser. The things people ignore that are right in front of their noses.
Some people are afraid to believe in what they can't understand.
Ha! You sound like Issa.
Isabella, the archaeologist. You know her.
A smart girl, a good researcher, and unafraid to admit there are things she doesn't know. She's the one who broke the cross, by climbing on it. I don't know what was in her head. I tried to stop her, but she was very upset about something, angry and full of grief at the same time.
Do you know where she is now? I'm looking for her.
I don't know. After the cross broke, she ran away, but I didn't see which direction. In the state she was in, I knew better than to try to interfere with her. I'm sorry.
That's all right. You've given me more information than I had. Do you need some help with this cross?
I do, but first we have to get those children out of the way. It isn't safe for them to be running around while we work. That blind trickster filled their heads with tales of treasure, and they think I mean to steal it.
I'll talk to them.
Hey, get away from here. It's our treasure.
It's getting quite late. How about postponing the hunt until tomorrow?
No. We're not leaving till we find it.
We'll sleep here if we have to.
Oh, I hope it doesn't come to that. Is there anything I can do to help?
No, we told you. You're not getting our treasure. Manu said if we find it, we can keep it.
That's a shame. The sisters told me you were very good at sharing, and I do know a lot about treasure hunting.
You know the sisters?
She could tell on us.
I won't tell if you won't tell. I have a secret too. I'm the brave adventurer Lara Croft.
Whoa! We won't tell. You can help us. If you find the treasure, we'll split it, even.
You've got a deal. What do you need?
Manu told us we need to solve a riddle to find the treasure.
Are you any good at riddles?
I'm an expert. Let's hear it.
I want you to take my supply.
I'm nourished when the heavens cry.
If I get sick, a village dies.
Who am I? You figure out the riddle yet?
You must do something to get those children out from underfoot.
Impossible. I can't carry anymore.
Someone once said if you really want to learn about a town, you have to visit their graveyards. I don't know why.
One is the same as the next. Some might be a little more open.
How can we lift this with them playing around us?
Usted primero. Adelante.
There's something there. Could be something. Looks like there's something here. Fool's gold and costume jewelry. But the kids will love it.
So did you find anything?
I sure did. Look at this.
We're rich.
Hold on, hold on. We said everyone gets an equal share, so...
Oh no, I couldn't possibly accept any of your treasure.
You mean it?
Absolutely.
I knew it right away when I saw you. I said, there's a real hero.
Please, please, it was nothing. I only did what any reasonable person would do.
Thanks for finding the treasure. We're going to show it to Manu.
I don't know how you got Diego and the rest of those kids out of the way, but I'm glad you did. Now we can get to work.
Where should we start?
Over this way. Thank you for your help. And I hope you find Isa. I'm worried about her.
I wish I knew why Isabella was trying to climb the cross. Maybe something about the cross can show you where Isa went.
There's an inscription. Look through me to find the way.
I wish I knew why Isabella was trying to climb the cross.
There's the next cross. The next cross. There's an inscription. Look through me to find the way. There's the next cross. Looks like there's something here. Wait, I can push this. Got it! When I first laid eyes on Angel de la Cruz, I knew I met a man of worth. When he spoke, my heart shook. Its tremors vibrated for days after his first sermon. That evening, God himself told me to set out to prove I was the chosen one. I left the next morning, seeking to prove my worth.
Isabella! Are you in here? Isabella!
Come here!
There you are.
Yes. Who are you?
Guillermo sent me to find you. He's worried about you.
Poor Guillermo. He's probably killing himself with guilt, too. I guess we were both right. There was a hidden crypt, and I did have an idealized view of what it would be like.
How did you injure yourself?
I was on a rope when the tremor hit. The shaking threw me into the walls, the rope snapped, and I hit the water badly. I think my ankle's broken.
In order to get you out, I'll have to go back for help. It'll take several people. What's so funny?
Can one of those people be Sarah? I'd love to see the look on her face when she has to admit that one of Manu's fantastic stories turned out to be true.
I'll suggest it to Guillermo. Now, I don't think I can get out the way I came in, so I'm gonna have to look for another way out. I'll be right back.
And I'll be right here.
Full up. Can't carry any more.
I've always been grateful for my vivid imagination, except for right now. I can't wait to get out of here.
May Huascar's knowledge of the two afterlives be sufficient to guide us, if we arrive in either. In preparation for the ultimate test, I have begun to explore the crypts and tombs found near the mission. They are challenging and dangerous, and I am slowly improving. My reflexes are quicker, I'm getting stronger, and I dare say my eyesight in the dark is improving. I know there are others trying to prove their worth to Brother De La Cruz, but they will not best me. I was not worthy. Forgive me for my hubris.
Ha!
with me, don't worry. I have returned from my training, however, Brother De La Cruz has disappeared. The sisters of the mission have no idea where he went. No matter. I will wait for him to return. My heart is pure. My head is clear. I am ready for the trials, and I will prove to him I am the chosen one. I must be on the right path. The air is getting fresher.
Don't tease me. I've spent the night in a crypt.
Daylight. You'll be out of here in no time.
You're amazing. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Please, tell me Isabella's okay.
She is, but she's hurt her ankle, so we'll have to go back and get her.
No, I could not stand to inconvenience you any further. And besides, Sarah tells me you have something important of your own to do. Please, let Isa's friends take care of her from here.
You'll need a couple of people and a lot of rope to get her out.
I'll round them up right away. Where is she exactly?
Take the main road across the river, then follow the crosses.
Wait, the crosses? Did she find something?
She found the crypt Manu told her about.
She did? That's wonderful. Oh, I'm so happy for her. I should have gone with her, and I feel terrible about her ankle. But despite that, this is the adventure Isa's always dreamed of.
She also suggested that maybe Sarah could be a member of her rescue party.
Oh, that's a great idea. I'll make sure of it. And speaking of Manu and his crazy stories, if you're looking for something hidden around here, you should probably talk to him. It worked for Isa. He's usually hoarding coal around the mission. And thank you again for finding Isabella. I don't know what I would have done if...
Just make sure she gets back safe.
Jungles hide so many places.
You must be Manu.
Who's that? Who's there?
She's the one who found the treasure.
Is that right, Diego? Well, well, what can I do for you?
I overheard you telling the children about Maya ruins.
Finally, someone who pays attention.
Well, you were right about the crosses. Isabella followed them to a hidden crypt.
Ha! I knew it! No one ever listens to old Manu, but I was right.
So you were. And I bet you're telling the truth about those Maya ruins.
I recognize something in your voice. The thrill of discovery, of finding something, some place unseen for hundreds or even thousands of years.
There is something thrilling about that, isn't there?
There's no feeling like it. The taste of stale, dusty air still gets my heart racing.
These modern people, these so-called realists, they close themselves off from such wondrous possibilities.
They can't even imagine some of the things I've seen. That I would give anything to see again one last time.
Perhaps I could be your eyes, your witness of those Maya ruins.
You could at that, yes.
Do you remember where the ruins were?
Now, where were they? I remember a pool fed by three waterfalls. I wish I could give you better directions, but it's been so many years.
I should be able to find it, and when I do, I'll come back and tell you all about it.
Oh, if you could do that for me, touch that history, I would be so...
Say no more, Manu. I'll find it.
Thank you.
didn't think these places would be trapped. Quarter spear through the abdomen. Hurts to breathe. Pray for me. Oh God, what is that smell? Be a path underwater. This Maya god is very dark brown, almost black, with black-rimmed eyes and facial features that seem to be melting at their extremities. This can only be Exua. He's the patron god of the cacao bean, which accounts for his coloring. Also, because ancient Mesoamericans used those beans as currency, Exua became by extension a god of merchants and of trade. Interestingly, when he first appeared in the lore, he was a god of conflict. Have to drain the room. Might be a path underwater. Thank you. be a path underwater. A path underwater. might be a path underwater. Drain the room. Have to drain the room. Be a path underwater. To drain the room. Is this supposed to be one of the beheaded gods of the underworld? Impossible. I can't carry anymore. Find a way up. Pulling won't keep the gate open. Have to find a way up. Find a way up. All full up. Can't carry any more. Have to find a way up. The piranhas are feeding on the corpses. Find a way up. Have to find a way up. Come on. have to find a way up. Find a way up. Water level. I don't have enough space for that. Have to lower the water level. I am Chirilo Serrano, and these are likely the last words I write. Andreas Lopez, or Angel de la Cruz, as he has called himself these last years, has finally and fully gone insane. His demands have grown, becoming more grueling and grotesque as we labor to build his crypt. The construction is almost complete. I know I will die when it is done, Lopez, in a brief moment of clarity, told me himself. Damn that box. Damn what it has done to the man I once and sadly still admire. To lower the water level. I don't have enough space for that. When storms crash and rivers swell, direct the waters to quench the thirst of the gods who toil above and below. rope can't support the strain. Damn it. Have to lower the water level. Lower the water level. Lower the water level. Have to lower the water level. to lower the water level. To lower the water level. the water level. Have to lower the water level.
Positivitet. I går, i dag og igen i morgen.
Yeah.
lower the water level. Plural Alashob is akin to the Maya version of a gnome or leprechaun. They're about as high as an adult's knee and wear traditional Maya clothing. They are created whenever a farmer builds a little house on his property for them, after which they'll help the corn grow for a period of 7 years, making it rain and chasing off predators. They're usually invisible, and in spite of their benefit to the land, they like to play tricks on or frighten humans. Don't call one by name, or you'll summon it from its home, and it won't be happy with you. Now to get out of this horrid smelling place. I should be close now. All full up. Can't carry any more. Thank you. This pendant is decorated in the Incan tradition, but the effigy clearly appears to be an Aztec warrior. That shouldn't be possible. Several hundreds have renounced their pagan beliefs and turned to the teaching of Catholicism. Our work here is different. The heathens must learn the language and then the teachings. Most are not receptive, but only come looking for conversion to the true Lord from fear of what might happen to them if they do not. No matter, all paths lead to God's light. In the evenings, I rest easily, comforted by the conviction we will save these poor, lost souls. Excerpt from the journal of Beltran, Ordinius Praedicatorum.
I don't have enough space for that. I don't have enough space for that. Thank you.
Hello?
Lara, thank you so much for finding Isabella.
Oh, it was my pleasure. She was right. There was a hidden crypt there.
I know. She was right. So was Manu. When she's feeling better, we will go excavate the ruin. Together.
Isabella, are you feeling better?
You didn't tell me you're Lara Croft.
I...
It's nice to meet you, and thanks again for helping me. We'll figure out this place and what the stone faces mean. And Manu was right about the crypt. What else is out there? I can't wait to find out.
I hope you've shined up those dancing shoes, Manu. I found the ruin. It was Maya, an ancient aqueduct. It was wonderful, just as you'd imagined.
I knew you would! Now, tell me everything.
The ruins had flooded because of the earthquake. I swam through tunnels teeming with peril.
Go on.
I found a vast cavern and a stone tower with massive heads carved into its sides.
The Lords of Xibalba, right? Incredible. What else?
It must have been an aqueduct of some kind. And you'll never believe this. Most of the machinery is still functional. Water wheels, 3 men high, turned as smoothly as the day they were built. It was amazing to see Manu, to be so close to all that history where no one has set foot in hundreds of years.
I see it. I can smell it, feel it, taste it. You've brought tears to an old man's dry eyes. I can't thank you enough. I'd like to give you something.
Manu, I couldn't.
Please, I insist. It's the first relic I ever found. It's beautiful and intricate. A decorated skull. I'd like someone who has the same passion for exploring that I did as a young man to have it. Don't ever let anything kill your sense of curiosity and wonder.
I won't. Thank you, Manu. An adhesive made of tree sap and powdered bone hold the jade and other gems in place within the wearer's teeth. A crude drill, perhaps made of obsidian, would have been used to delicately carve out the notches required to hold the jewelry in place.
You know, it seems like every few years, God throws a disc.
Qué bueno que vinimos.